Jesus. Question, is there a vent? There isn't.
This is a mobile defense mission.
Oh, goddammit.
You right. must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network. Be prepared for heavy resistance. I can't do this without you.
What are you doing?
Okay, ready for this? So, my last class, alright? So I'm still there, I'm like, wow.
For the Lotus.
I have to. Okay.
I need access to a terminal. Find one and patch me in.
Wait, you get a certain amount of bathroom passes? That's a little excessive.
Like 5 minutes. And then it was funny because I came back, right? I was like, oh, 5 minutes. I don't really feel like it. Oh, yeah.
There was a terminal.
I was like, get me in.
Okay. Get ready to defend.
And then I got there. I was like, cool, I'm going to just use the bathroom. So, like, whatever, you do you. I was like, perfect. And then
I'm in, Tenno.
It was.
This will take a moment.
Well, because I was also on the other side of the school. And when I go in, and everybody's like, why does she get more than 5 minutes? And I'm like, and everybody's like, man, that's gay. Why does she get 5 minutes? And I'm like, I would
thing almost one shots them. And it's really funny because this is a weapon from Earth. Earth is the easiest, is the starting planet on here. I'm on Pluto now. Pluto's pretty far in the story. These are level 35 enemies and 30 enemies. Like, this thing is destroying shit. Ah. Four? Oh.
We are finished here. Move on.
Well, I was gonna say, how long is that lasting for? The shield. It's your own fault, Cornelius. My dog is downed. But he didn't want to come with me, so that's his own fault.
Drop me in and defend.
I'll see him on the ship. He knows how well he fails, oh wait, no, there you are. I'm here.
This will take a moment. Looks like heavy activity ahead.
Jesus Christ. Up top.
Continue to defend.
Where are they? Excuse me.
Spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend.
Whew. That was a close one.
Good job. Aw, oh, two in a row. Good job. Come on, over here. Get this last one. Go for three. Unless you get stuck, you fucking retard. Oh wait, I have to put this in there too.
I'm in, Tenno.
Ah, three in a row. Fuck yeah.
Continue to defend.
Even though it looks cool, I might take the, yeah, Brody's not here. I'm not. Get a little spicy. I know it looks cool, the particles, but the sword does so much damage, the cards are kind of useless, so I might have to change it. But it looks so cool when he swings it with all the elements. Unless I die. Yeah, you get like 4 lives in a mission. Oh, that's a boss. Oh, it's fucking dead now.
Don't just stand there. Fix my ambulance.
Does look really cool. What the fuck? When you fall off the map, you just respawn.
Yeah,
like, it just puts you back up. Like, that's all it does. It doesn't even kill you.
Thank you.
Stand by while I analyze the intelligence profiles of the Grineer. Error, not a number. Did the operator enjoy this witticism?
Fissures are where you go to do the relics, huh? Bummer. I forgot about that. Volt passively electrifies his melees. I don't have a shock card, but he puts shock on his own melee sword. Oh my god, it swings so much faster. Ew. Where'd you get that from? Kaya, look, he has a worm. It's gross. It's like, it's not even flying. There's a thing, like, it's just laying over.
Be on the lookout for increased security measures.
It's literally like this snake that I just saw.
That's weird. Alright, let's.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go to bed.
Oogie. Oh yeah, Brody, I don't have any ranged weapons for those little sensors, so. Good night. I'm closing my door. I'll avoid them as much as possible. Two of you are doing that much damage to me? Holy fuck, I might die. Well, I was hacking the terminal, so I couldn't move. Oh wow, lifesteal. Efficient. No, you're not.
workers incoming.
How? Can't do it when I'm not to that planet yet, can I? Hey, assassin.
We're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data.
Cool. Figured out what to do with those roof scanner thingies. Just throw lightning at them. Ah!
Alarms have been triggered.
Of
you
course.
You need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete.
I don't know if I can do this in time. Yep. I'm not gonna be able to get this.
It's too late.
I didn't realize that there was a fucking laser grid on the floor. First time, like, those actually were smart. These things, like, fuck off, holy shit.
Corpus Walkers are heading to your location.
All these locks are like ridiculous. Jesus Christ. Ow.
Alarms. Data destruction is imminent.
No.
You need to hurry. You got it. The data is still intact. The data we retrieved will have to suffice. Get to extraction.
Don't mind if I do. rescue mission.
Ordis has been counting stars, operator. All accounted for.
Birdie, what'd you say? It is. I mean, we haven't fully completed it, so.
Search for the holding location.
We will put an end to this corpus greed.
Damn, it saw me.
You are approaching the holding area. Careful. If the wardens detect you, they will surely initiate
one,
the execution
two, three.
Sequence. The bypass is done. Go. Corpus walkers are heading to your location.
Hostages in one of these cells. I will not forget this, Tenno.
Prisoner located. We need to get them back to command in one piece. Find your way to the exits, and don't leave the subject behind.
I need a weapon!
I win. Yep. Well, let's see what you meant. No, I walked in there and she just destroyed my shields, but Wukong has an ability to where he won't die, so the first time that you die, it gives you like a little bit of a boost. It either turns you invisible or it gives you a shit tons of shields. And then I was sitting there and I used like regular, I went in there with just the katana, by the way, just throwing that out there. I went in there with my Zod just to see. And the setup I've been using is actually pretty good, so the speed boost helps a lot. And then when he broke my shields, I started doing heavies, which number one, disoriented him and like knocked him on his ass. And number two, I was able to heal because of the lifesteal card. So, yeah. Took quite a few heavy swings, but you know, we got it.